So, first off, you want to make sure your patient's head is like this on their arm. So, then your elbow, this, yeah, there it is. And then the next thing you test is to make sure that her spine is straight. So her spine is already nice and straight. And then you can adjust their pelvic bone if it's not properly straight with her spine, but it is. So then you put your pointer finger here, right in front of it, and then your thumb on the GSIS. And then you get a solid grasp on the knee. And when you do that, then you put her lower leg and arm with your forearm like this. Then you put your hand here. And then you pull back to extension. And it'll be either just past neutral, so like 5 degrees. And then you drop the knee. And if there's no adduction, then that's a positive overstep.